It just keeps going. What I like about it is that it's a direct shaft all the way down through the bottom and a hardened steel grinding mechanism that grinds all peppercorns and adjustable. You can adjust the coarseness right here. Also, it holds a whole lot.